See, that's the one.
Well, how many episodes is this, guys? What? This would be the... Yeah. Well, I'm gonna subscribe to you right here. All right. Yeah. You signed in?
Yes.
I'm gonna subscribe you so you can see yourself.
Okay.
This is how you get subscribers, y'all. Walk down the street. Yeah, I need to get my numbers up, y'all.
For example, this artist, they, Alina and Jeff Blamis, they originally from Eastern Europe, but they moved to America like for over 30 years, but they still kind of experience language barriers. And this piece is like a fake human body with half body covered by lots of academic professional books. The show is called Babble, and the title is it's basically inspired by Tower of Babel, the Bible story.
Right, absolutely.
Yeah, where, you know, people can talk to each other and the Tower of Babel can be built. And another inspiration is from like Babylon. We're actually in a Babylon world, right? Because of the development of the technology and transportation, people becoming more and more connected. And you know, people travel a lot, talk to people from different backgrounds and different nationality, you know, so which makes like understanding and language is much more important. Some people say love is a universal language. Some people say art or music is a universal language. And some people say that, okay, we can use body language, gesture, and we do have like emoji.
Emojis.
Yeah.
I think those are pretty universal.
Yeah.
What's your favorite emoji?
We're always smiling.
The smiley face, that's your favorite one? That's a classic.
Well, I'm presenting the very first portrait of Vivant. What is a portrait of Vivant? It is a living portrait. When was the last time a piece of artwork actually got the opportunity to come to life and actually exchange, you know, dialogue and interactions with the viewers? So that's what this is about, kind of breaking down some. I don't know, you know, just doing something.
Hi, I'm Tracey Jen, and I guess I'm a part of the Babble show because I'm helping Gerald Leavell II translate his poems into Chinese, and then I'm being the on-spot translator for his performance.
Yeah, I gotta work the kinks out. Okay.
You got to tomorrow.
I'm nervous. They're like, wow, it's been too long.
You know why you're nervous?
Why?
Because you don't want to get out here and suck.
This is true. Like, people don't understand. Like,
that's why you're nervous.
Who wants to get in front of people and suck, or for people to be like, wasted. Look, I want the last 5 minutes of my life back.
No, but if you're the choir director, that means do it again.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah, see, when you do that with the choir director, that means repeat.
See? What else?
Crystal. Okay.
You know what I mean? You can do all kinds of stuff. Oh, just yapping away. piece.